1Password makes it easy to save passwords and sign into websites with a single click. It works in all your browsers: Chrome, Firefox, Opera, and Microsoft Edge. To get started, make sure you've set up the 1Password app on your Windows PC. If you see the 1Password button in your browser's toolbar, you're all set. If you don't see it, go to 1Password.com/browsers to install 1Password in your browser. After you've installed the 1Password extension, all you have to do is sign into a site, and 1Password takes care of the rest. Enter your username and password on a web page. Then when you click Sign In, 1Password will offer to save a login. You can adjust the login title, the vault it's stored in, and add tags to help keep things organized. Then click Save Login. Now your account details are securely stored in 1Password, so you don't need to type them ever again. It's just as easy to sign up for new accounts. Enter your account details, and when you get to the password field, click the 1Password button and choose the password generator. If the website has any requirements for length, numbers, or symbols, you can adjust the settings. When you're ready, click Copy, then paste your new password in the password field. After you click to sign up, 1Password offers to save your account details for you. If your browser also offers to save your password, click Never. Now that you have some logins saved in 1Password, let's see how easy it is to sign in. Just click the 1Password button in your browser's toolbar, find the item you want, and select your login for the site. 1Password will open the site and fill your username and password automatically. If you're already on a sign-in page, there's a trick you can use to sign in even faster. You don't even need to open 1Password. All you need is a keyboard shortcut. Hold down the Control key and press backslash to fill your username and password. Now try it on your own and discover all the ways you can use 1Password to make your work a little bit easier. For more helpful videos like this, visit support.1password.com or subscribe to the 1Password channel on YouTube.